Jumping out of an airplane is one of the safest things a man can do, provided he follows proper procedure. When the red light goes green, you jump. Follow the man in front of you. Don't stop, don't think. Go, 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 go! Automatically. The chute is designed to drop you straight down. If you're headed for a bind, you can manipulate the risers and steer away from obstacles. Steer into clearings, look for green smoke. You know why we look for green smoke? Because it's proper procedure. Go, 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 go! Rookies and civilians botch their landings. You're not a rookie, are you? Flaring your chute will allow you to survey the DZ. It will also make your landing less painful. If you're heading toward danger, adjust your incoming trajectory and attempt to reach the landing. You'll be battle ready much faster. Do you read me? Move, 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 move! Vertical envelopment, troopers. Death from above. There are some in the army who think you will amount to nothing more than a failed experiment in a new kind of combat. They don't know you like I do. I'm convinced that the end of Nazi tyranny, when it finally comes, will be delivered by the airborne. Don't disappoint me.
Travers! Travers!
Ears, Airborne. Quiet! Our mission is here. Sicily, the village of Adanti. S2 is reporting 4 enemy AA emplacements positioned throughout the village. The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses. The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended, located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. We move out in 2 hours. Dismiss.
Travis, yeah. Only one more AA gun! Come on!
Don't die! Travers, I'm moving up!
Get a charge on that ACAC!
Hey, Worth, go tell the CO we got this one.
Sir, Sergeant Sensor's requesting reinforcements ASAP!
Christ! We're spread thin as it is. Okay, you and Travers go, I'll hold here. I can't stand Setzer anyway.
Come on, Travers! We gotta secure the rest of the town!
All airborne forces within range of this transmission, be advised that we have a platoon-sized unit pinned down and under heavy fire in the northwest sector of Adonte. All units receiving this signal are ordered into that area to relieve and reinforce.
Somebody showed up. Stay clear of the window. There's a sniper across the way.
He got Harding there. Thinks he got us both. He's been on the radio for reinforcements. You're gonna have to take the shot. Take Harding Springfield. Damn!
He's gotten through. The Germans are moving in. They're trying to retake the town. Hurry!
Stay.
A significant enemy force remains in the defensive on the outskirts of Adonte. S2 is reporting that there may be a regimental level commander present in those defenses. All units are hereby instructed to engage those defenses with the objective of either killing or capturing that officer.
Just like basic. Squeeze.
Hey,
armor approaching from the north. All units are instructed to fall back to Town Square and provide immediate support.
Reinforcements are on the way. Hold your ground till they arrive. Repeat, hold your ground. Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for the 82nd Airborne, July 11th, 1943. Landed at 22:30 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. War's begun. Made in soon.